The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 1st Canto, 2nd Chapter, Text Number 21, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on August 24, 1972, in Los Angeles.
Translation: thus the knots of the heart and all misgivings are cut to pieces. The chain of fruitive actions, or karma, is terminated when one sees the self as master.
So, vidyate means cut into pieces. What is that? Knot. Hridaya granthi. Hridaya means heart, and granthi means knot. So, everyone's heart is knot. What is that knot? The knot is sex. Pumshang sriyamithuni bhavamita. This is knot. The material enjoyment begins, there is everyone's heart. Man, woman, man wants to have woman, woman wants to have man. This is searching after, and somewhere or other if they unite, the knot becomes tied up, very strong. That is called knot. Then, as soon as the knot is there, then house, then land, then grihachetra, suto, children, then friends, then money. In this way, one after another, we become knotted in so many things. This is called knot. Hridaya granthi, one after, just like to make it tight, you give one knot, again a knot, another knot, another knot, another knot. So make it secure. So this is our position. This material world, we are knotted in so many ways, and we are creating more knot. In this life, who is making the sound? So, we have to cut down this knot. We are bound up in this material life by so many knots. The process of cutting down, we had begun Jadunudhyasina. What is that verse? Jadunudhyasina. Jadunadhyasina yukta karma ganthi nibandhanam chinnanti ko vidastasya ko na pujya kathamrati. The 15th verse we began. Jadunadhyasina. These knots are there. The whole world is working so hard on account of being knotted in so many ways. And this Krishna consciousness, if you take this sword and carefully work, then all these knots will be cut up. You will become free. The living entity, soul, is bound up the subtle body and gross body on account of these knots, attachment. And different attachment. And Krishna is giving us facilities as we want. If we want a human body, you get it. If you want animal body, you get it. If you want tiger's body, you get it. You want Brahma's body, demigod's body, you get it. That is going on. prakriti kiramanani. You are, God is within you, and you are hankering after something. God is noting down, all right. Even if you forget, He will give you. You wanted this facility, now here it is, you can take. Krishna is so kind. We are being harassed by getting these different types of body and engagement according to the body. That we can understand, we are not happy. One after another, because our main business is sense gratification. So, we cannot enjoy all these senses fully in one kind of body. There is some defect. Just like we are trying to gratify our senses by flying to another planet, moon planet. This is another sense gratification. We are meant for this planet, we are bound up by condition. Artificially we are trying to go there and making plans, so many plans. There will be intermediate station and the petrol will be carried from here and this and that, so many things. Simply spending money, just like child is. The child is spoiled their time and energy in certain playing. Similarly, this is going on. Because it is a sense gratification. That's all. Simply mere sense gratification. Let us go, how it is, moon planet. You have no business there. You cannot do there anything. You cannot leave there. But still, let us go. Let us go. And spend all the money, taxpayers' money. Spend like water. This is going on. So, if you actually want to go to moon planet, there is clear process. Janti diva bradhan divan pitrin janti pitri bradha bhute ja janti bhutani. That easy journey, long time ago, I think it sometimes in 1960, so one gentleman met me. Sir, your book, Easy Journey, so we shall go there. Yes, we shall go. And again, I shall come back. And no, no coming back. So then what it is? That means he wants to sense gratification. He wants to go to moon planet or any planet, come back and become boast amongst his friends. You see, I have gone. That is his business. Actually, he doesn't want to go there. Neither he has got power to go. But he wants to satisfy his senses, that I shall go there and come back and show my chest very slow, swollen, that I have gone to moon planet. That one aeronautics, he first went with that, what is called, capsule. And he was greeted all over the world. He went to India also. Our rascal leaders, they also greeted him. Khrushchev and others, what? He has gone round. And it was published in the, when he was rounding, then he was seeing, you're trying to see where is my Russia, where is my Moscow. So the attraction is here, in Moscow. Just like there is a proverb, the vulture goes very high, 3 miles, 4 miles high. It is very difficult for us to fly single-handed. But the aim is, where is a dead body? He is looking forward, where is a dead body? The aim is not very good. He is looking after some dead corpse to eat. That is his business. But he has gone very hard, 4 miles high. Similarly, all these so-called rascal scientists, their aim is how to stuck up in this knot of material existence. And they are trying to become so many. Hridaya Gandhi, real attachment is here. Just like the hog, the real attachment is the stool. But he's getting very fat. Oh, I'm so happy. So this is going on. Nature is very clever. Just to make you attached to stool, she gives you a certain body, type of body, how you become very pleased. Oh, I'm so happy. I am living in heaven. Sometimes actually Indra, the king of heaven, he was cursed to become a hog. And he became hog. He had so many kiddies while living in filthy place, eating stool. So Brahma came that for his absence, the management in the heavenly kingdom is not going nice. So he came, Indra, now please come with me. Where shall I go to, sir? Him? What is that? He cannot go. I've got responsibility. I've got my wife, my children. And I am happy here. I do not know what is happening. So this is the attachment. Even if you say, that's all what we are doing. We are canvassing. Please come with us. Go. Let us go. That's what Bhaktivinoda Thakur says. Radha Krishna valo sanghe chalo ehi matra bhikha chai. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur says that kindly chant Radha and Krishna and come with me. We are going back to home, back to God. Nobody is interested. What is this Radha Krishna nonsense? We are very happy here. Not. Even if you describe, here is Radha Krishna, you see how nicely they are dressed and they enjoy. They see dancing here, there. They don't care for you. Oh, you are very happy here. Why should I go? To Goloka Vrindavan. You will not be able to stay here. That's all right. As long as I can stay, let me enjoy this stool. That's all. Attachment. This is called attachment. Attachment is so strong that even if you explain that you will go back to home, back to Godhead, your father is Krishna, all powerful, you can enjoy their blissful life, eternal life. No, it is better here. So, by Krishna consciousness movement, if people take to it seriously and become advanced, the same process, sinnatang sakatha Krishna, simply hearing about Krishna, as we are doing, then gradually we come to the platform of goodness. And the lower modes of material nature, namely ignorance and passion, cannot disturb us. We become situated in goodness, and then gradually this stage comes. Evam prasanna manaso bhagavad bhakti yogata. You become engladdened, you become joyful by discharging devotional service, and the knots, you will be no more interested with this rascal life of material existence. Vidyate hridaya granthi. Just like if you, just like Dhruva Maharaj. Dhruva Maharaj wanted the kingdom of his father, but actually when he saw Lord Vishnu before him, he said, sir, I do not want it. Shamin Kritartosmi Barangana Jyachi. My dear Lord, I have no more any aspiration of this kingdom, of that kingdom, that kingdom. This position comes. It is just like that you are hungry, but if you are given food, when your belly is filled up, you automatically say, no, I don't want it. Anyway, that's how. Krishna consciousness is like that. Actually, we don't want to eat. We have nothing to eat. I am spirit soul, you are spirit soul. We have nothing. It is our material hankering. In order to maintain this body, we require some material things to eat. Otherwise, as spiritual soul, I or you don't want to eat anything. There is nothing to be eaten. Therefore, the eating propensities should be satisfied by eating Krishna's prasada, so that you gradually become spiritualized and your eating propensities may be diminished. Just like the Goshan, Nidrahara Bihara Kadivijito Chattanto Dino Chajo. Nidrahara, these are our necessities, sleeping, eating. Nidrahara and Bihara, as sex enjoyment. Nidrahara Bihara Kadivijito. Conquer. Because in spiritual life, there is no need of eating, there is no need of sleeping. That is a different thing. So, Nidrahara Vihara Khadivijito. So, this Krishna consciousness, as we have discussed gradually, will bring you to that stage where no more not for the material attachment. Vidyanti, vidyati hridaya granti, chiddante sarva samsaya, samsaya. Now, everyone is, we are speaking that you are not this body, you are soul. The people cannot understand. They are in doubt. Oh, how I am soul, I am this body. But as soon as you come perfectly in spiritual consciousness or Krishna consciousness, the doubts will go. I am spirit soul, I am eternal servant of Krishna. That will be fixed up. Vidyati hridaya granti chiddanti sarva samsaya chiyante cha asa karmani. We are bound up by karma. By karma. Acting in this life, I am acting in such a way so that I am preparing my next life. Again, next life I shall act in such a way, I shall prepare my next life. In this way, one after another, one after another, one after another. But if we take to Krishna consciousness, and if we simply act for Krishna, jagnyarthe karma natra lokayam karma vandhana, simply if we act for Krishna, there will be no more karma vandhana. That one after another. That will be finished. Karmani niddhati kintu cha bhakti bhajan. In the Brahma Sangita it is that those have taken to Krishna consciousness, their karma, their action of, resultant action of karma is stopped. How it is stopped? Krishna gives you assurance in the Bhagavad Gita. Aham tva sarva pape bhamokhesa. I shall give you protection from all kinds of resultant action of your sinful life. You just surrender. Actually, when you are Krishna conscious, we will always see Krishna, Atmani, within mind, within heart. That very seeing is what is called immunity from all sinful activity. Then you become free, go back to home, back to God. Thank you.